The more connected devices you have, the more your Wi-Fi speed is divided up among them. And not all devices can handle today's fastest speeds. Some people have one device in their home that can't support the speed they have. It communicates slowly, and every other device has to wait longer for it to finish talking to the router. That means your brand new laptop or mobile phone may be slowed down even though they're capable of delivering faster speeds. Why? Because most wireless routers will slow down to the speed of your slowest connected device. And some applications will hog your speed, such as online gaming or video chats. These bandwidth-intensive applications can slow the Wi-Fi for everyone else. How do you know what speed your device can support? Check the owner's manual or perform a web search using the model number. Plus, if your Wi-Fi isn't password protected, your neighbors could be using your Wi-Fi signal, which means slower speeds for you. Always use a password for your Wi-Fi connection. Using a password prevents others from using your Wi-Fi without you knowing. For more tips on how to maximize your speed, see our other videos.